Man, if you get out and you go start seeing cats and you show up a lot, eventually they're going to start asking you to sit in. So you start sitting in, you start sounding pretty decent. Guess what? If they have a last minute thing, they got to go do a family thing last minute, or they've got a gig that came up and they need a sub and all the other subs that they would call are unavailable, then guess what? They're going to call the young kid who's been coming, sitting in, knows most of the songs, give the young kid a shot. That's happened to me numerous times. That doesn't happen in YouTube. That doesn't happen in the practice room. And that's how you get better. Is yes, practicing is imperative and necessary, but the way you get better is playing in a live situation when people are looking at you and interacting with you and you're in the hot seat. If you can do all this stuff and you can do it for real and make music out of it, then that's when you're really doing something. And the only way you're going to get to that point is by first sitting in, then getting gigs, and then playing all the time.